live from Idner Architects. This is a special edition of the Kilcoin Show, Issues and Education.
Topic is Issues and Education, and we've assembled a great panel here today who is a group that's dedicated their lives to education. So let's dig right in. And Roger Kurtz is the Executive Director, Missouri Association of School Administrators. Dr. Jim Rosberg, Director of Masters in Education at McKendree University, President, Illinois Council of Professors in Education Administration, and Dr. Brent Clark, Executive Director, Illinois Association of School Administrators. And we'll start with you, Roger. Is there an overriding issue that jumps out at you in education right now? Is there a number one concern in your role?
Well, there's a lot of concerns right now, and it's meeting the needs of all kids and making sure that every kid that enters the school door every day has an education plan, a highly qualified teacher to teach that kid, and that they each one, every kid in this state gets a high-quality education.
Dr. Rosberg, what have you seen? You were involved at the elementary level as well, now teaching at the collegiate level.
Well, I think all three of us know the understanding that you cannot do anything without proper financing of education, and we would be remiss not to bring that topic up. But a greater concern to me is respect of educators and the communication that needs to occur between parents and teachers. I have long felt that the teacher is the number one success within the school.
Dr. Clark, how about for you?
I would say it's just getting accurate information out to the community and letting the community understand the value that a school district brings to that community, because it's a combination between local taxpayers and the state of either Illinois or Missouri, and then a very, very small portion from the federal government that supports our public schools. And I think that the value that school districts put back out on the street in terms of their students is really an important issue in education.